Hello. I know things have been difficult between us lately. I know you think all boys are sort of pigs, but just know that a lot of us boys think girls are amazing and smart and beautiful. Not like hot beautiful. I mean like inside beautiful. I'm not saying you're hot. You're not hot. I'm not saying you're ugly. It doesn't matter. You're all hot on the inside. If we could all just see inside you, it would be hot. Oh, shit.
What do you want, Kyle?
It's Heidi Turner. You guys shouldn't criticize her so much for going with Cartman.
Why not? Eric Cartman's a horrible person.
I know that, okay? Trust me, I hate Cartman as much as any of you. But just give her some space, you know? You can't keep saying, we told you so, because if you make her feel dumb, she just doubles down and tries to prove to herself that it wasn't dumb.
Why do you care? Do you like Heidi?
No.
Oh my God, he so likes Heidi.
Obvi.
No, I don't. Do I? Hey, Kyle. Hey, I was thinking about what you said. How we should all help Heidi break up with Eric. You're right. It's our moral obligation. Yeah, no, we're not getting involved in that. Oh, we're not? I think we need to stay out of it. Oh, okay, Dan. Cartman, can we talk?
Sure, Cam. What's up?
I hope that maybe you can realize what you have with Heidi and just try to be good to her, okay?
Cam, let me tell you something about relationships. There's always two sides, okay? You compromise, she compromises. Sometimes you criticize each other, but it's all part of trying to make each other better. Someday, maybe you'll have a girlfriend and you'll understand. Oh, here she comes!
Boom, ba, ba, boom, ba, ba. Clear the hallway, everyone! Hattie's coming to you!
Well, what are you doing, Eric?
I was just practicing marching bass drum for my buddy Cal. It's his favorite.
Oh, okay. Are we still on for lunch?
You betcha, can't wait.
Okay, see ya.
Boom, ba,